Hey there, I'm Marie Lally.
And I'm Tony Valeri.
And we're realtors with O'Brien Realty in Southern Maryland.
Bollywood Masala is a family-run restaurant offering authentic North Indian cuisine right here in Southern Maryland. Tony and I visited their California location in St. Mary's County after a long day of work, and we were craving something both flavorful and satisfying. When you enter the restaurant, you're instantly greeted by Raj, the owner, or a friendly member of his staff to be seated in the dining room. The dining room is spacious with linen-covered tables, and it's brightly lit. The walls are decorated in pictures of famous Bollywood cinema stars. Relaxing music plays in the background and sets the mood. Bollywood Masala's menus are extensive. They offer a great wine list, and the dinner menu offerings are numerous. And although Tony and I have eaten here before, we had Raj provide us with a little refresher course on the sauces and spices used to make this delicious Indian cuisine. The level of spice can range from pretty mild to very hot. There are chicken, seafood, lamb, goat, and vegetarian dishes available. They have appetizers, curries, kebabs, and so much more available for ordering. We ordered the Hara Bara kebab as an appetizer. This was made with potatoes and spinach, and it was fried to a golden brown color. These were moderately seasoned and served with a very tasty dipping sauce. We enjoyed these. For our main course, Tony ordered a chicken curry called Chicken Kashmiri, which was chicken in a creamy almond and onion gravy with mango and nuts. It was served with a side of rice and was very flavorful. I ordered the tandoori mixed grill, which came out sizzling on a cast iron pan. It's made with fresh grilled vegetables, including onions, peppers, and cabbage, as well as chicken prepared in various ways, lamb and salmon. This was a mountain of food. Not only was it beautiful, it was delicious and provided us with enough leftovers for another dinner. If you need a little something sweet to complete your meal, Bollywood Masala offers a great dessert menu too. The food offered at Bollywood Masala is delicious and well-prepared. The unique blend of spices will have you wanting to come back again and again. Also, the service at Bollywood Masala is outstanding. Raj and his staff definitely strive to make their customers' dining experiences great. Down the hall adjoining Bollywood Masala or through the south entrance of the building is Tap House 1637, offering a huge selection of lagers, ales, stouts, specialty beers, and more on tap, in bottles, and in cans. Also offered are wine, cocktails, and martinis. If you have a craving for pub food, Tap House 1637 has a great menu. Additionally, they have weekly specials including Taco Tuesday, Wing Wednesday, and pizza and beer night. Visit Bollywood Masala and Tap House 1637 at 23418 Three Notch Road in California, Maryland. They're located in the northbound lanes of Three Notch Road, right across from Wildwood Center. Bollywood Masala is active online. You can visit their website at www.bollywoodmasalacalifornia.com to view their menus, learn about their catering, learn about the owners, and more. You can visit their Facebook page for additional information. The fresh ingredients, care in preparation, and great service offered at Bollywood Masala is second to none. Tony and I really enjoyed the experience, and we think you will too.